How many Karens do you come across a day? So before I started making TikToks, it was honestly at least one Karen a day. But I think for some reason, they become completely scared of my store or coming and interacting with me. So now it's literally like two Karens a week if I'm lucky. Or maybe I've just gotten so used to some people being Karens that I don't notice. But either way, I might go undercover at other subways to find more.